This book is The War by William Sutcliffe.